You know, 5 years ago, if I had made a list of impossible things that could never happen, you performing a coup de grace on me by busting a cap in my crown would have been right at the top of the list. If I had been wrong, wouldn't I?
I'm sorry, was that a question? Possible things that could never happen. Yes, in that case, you would have been wrong.
Well.
You know, when you didn't, when you never returned, I thought Lisa Wong or someone had killed you. By the way, it's kind of cruel letting a guy think that the person he loved is dead when she really isn't. Third month of mourning, I tracked you down. Now, I wasn't trying to track you down. I was trying to find the fucking assholes that I thought killed you. But I found you. And what did I find? Not only are you not dead, you're getting married to some fucking jerk, and you're pregnant.
You overreacted? Is that your explanation?
I didn't say I was going to explain myself. I said I was going to tell you the truth. And if that's too cryptic for you, well, let's get literal. I'm a killer. I'm a murdering bastard, and you know that. And there are consequences for breaking the heart of a murdering bastard. You felt something. My reaction really that much of a surprise?
Yes. It was. Could you do what you did? Of course you could. But I never thought you would. Or could. Do that to me.
Well, I'm sorry, kiddo, but you thought wrong.
You and I have unfinished business.
Baby, you ain't kidding.